DNA, not for imitation, but DNA an abomination. This is how I just